Right, are you back on? You should be back on now. Hello, 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 yes. That's a kitchen camera we've got plugged into us at the moment. The street camera's on as well. Or should be. I'm trying is to see if they both actually work together, because they're you know that thing about the channel dropping off before. I'm going to watch the bit rates and see if they do actually drop off. The street cam's not showing any bit rate problem at all at the moment, and this one isn't either. So. This one's showing just under 300 kbs, and the other one's showing 350 kbs. So they're both working. The laptop's showing 96 on the audio, and the other one's 224 on the audio. So the audio on the on the Nedra channel should be better than the audio on the laptop by quite a lot. I'm not going to run them both for very long though, just for a few minutes. I'll go back to the Nedra one eventually, not this one, not the laptop one. Testing 1, 2, 3 on Nedra with sound up. Testing 1, 2, 3 on Nedra. Right, so I've turned that back down again so I can hear it. Yeah, the sound should be good on this one because it's 224 kbs. Well, I did have Morning Manager's channel open as well, actually. Just noticed that. I think she's probably offline now. Oh no, she's live as well. It's not a very nice day in Florida. Cloudy. I'm just going to say hello to Giroux. Well, there's no sign of any problem on either of them at the moment. Daytona races is having problems with rain. In fact, fact, they've cancelled it. They've cancelled the Daytona race completely. So they can't do their racing at all with rain. Well, Giroux45 is always telling me about it and always showing me crashes. There's cars flying through the air in sparks and flames everywhere, and the drivers just get out and walk away, basically, most of the time. As it's actually stock car racing, basically. What they're basically driving is a protection cage on wheels, really. That's what they're driving. Anyway, I'm going to risk connecting up to Frank's channel and see what's going on Nedra UK. I'll try not to mention anything to you. Well, I won't mention you at all, full stop. So let's have a look. Oh, you want to tell him that? Go into his channel and tell him. That's actually, it's actually the neighbour's field, is that, when it's not his field. It's not his field, it's the neighbour's field. He's got a great channel though. He's got all the weather stuff and everything. He's got his own weather station. He's online at the moment, yeah. I don't know, he's in the channel. He's talking to me on Meebo. No, he won't be. Oh dear. Well, that's perfect for me, Andrew. Perfect for me, Andy. I've just told Giroux to watch out for you, by the way. Okay. I've got two broadcasts going at the moment, Dan. I've got this one and the and Nadra UK as well. Hello, NS877. I'm running two channels at the moment to test my my bandwidth. So if things start going a bit strange, that's why. I'm going to go out to put my car away now. You can see the car now, I think. You should be able to see the car on the other camera now. Probably. Well, definitely you can. See if I can get it away without hitting anything. You'll see me come out with a little torch, this thing. How bright was that torch, by the way? Andy, Giroux laughed when he saw your post, the comments, and he says he's thinking of putting it onto a rotor thing, which means it'll turn round, it'll revolve, rather than just giving one view. I had to order batteries for that from Germany, of all places. 3-volt batteries. It wasn't that bright, surely, was it? Oh, Brisbane's got a moderator at Frank's. Well, he's over at Frank's at the moment, is Brisbane. I have seen him. I'm not sure whether he was in this channel or one of the other ones, to be honest. Oh, that's Dylan been flying again. But I think Dylan keeps things very close to his chest, to be quite honest. Frank's working on his balcony. Frank's got glass doors, three glass doors to the balcony, and he's just gone out with his laptop to work on the on the balcony. Hello, have you got a troll? I missed that one. Was he talking about scat by any chance? Or just capitals? I presume that's a timeout, is it? Yes? Timeout? Sorry I mentioned that, Andy. Oh, Cabana's come back, Ashley. Good. Cabana wasn't here earlier. Don't know where she's been lurking. Minus 24. Good grief, that's below 0 Fahrenheit, that is. Hello, Zane. Hello, Eat My Biscuits has just got over to Frank's channel. The channel's open, Zane. The channel's open. Jetpacks? What do you mean, jetpacks? Did you find the finance site, Zane, or not? And I was between rooms. It's there. I've just done it. I've just typed it. It should work, I think. I'm just going to go downstairs and make myself some cocoa. It's gone 11 o'clock here. So, in fact, I'm going to close this channel down and go on to the Nadra UK one, okay? The chat will stay open, but the picture won't. The chat will stay open for now, the picture won't.